Let's get her in the shop next to my gaff. Last month we had a moment, eyes connected. I laughed because she laughed first. I mean, she was stunning, the new creature I had ever seen. I was like, what just happened there, thinking I'm in a dream. Surely that only happens in the movies, or does it? I was sort of buzzing, headed to the queue. I had to pay for something, so I come to steal another glance before I had to jet. And she was standing staring at me like hold up dead. I smiled and slowly stepped towards the door and left. My heart was beating so hard I had to hold my breath. I mean, that's never happened in my whole life. It's like we're inexplicably linked, two souls combined. I wish I waited outside and sparked a conversation, but my confidence is complicated if I'm not wasted. I hate that about myself, it's probably why I drink so much. That's besides the point, kidding on, I give a fuck. So I got back to the flat, couldn't get this girl's face out my head. I should have given chase, but I doubted myself instead. It's like I had loved her for an eternity. It's like I knew she'd a beautiful mind and was a goddess externally. I'd let her slip carelessly, but internally I knew with certainty her past would cross again eventually. Went to the same shop at the same time for a few days, it's pure strange. But if you felt what I felt, you'd do the same. I never even knew her name, but I sensed her. It was Mark Jacobs Daisy, cause I had bought it for an ex once. I liked it, she hated it. It was a kind of coincidence this girl was wearing. It's quite a distinct type of fragrance if you've ever tasted it. She must have been 5'9", green eyes, dirty blonde hair back, black vest top, tight blue jeans and a set of grey Air Max. That way with the vest is hanging slightly showing bra. Not even trying to be incredibly sexy, but you know you are. When her eyes connected, it's like I saw her past. Wasted a few years with a couple of dudes, lost her dad. Don't get me wrong, I know I'm far from perfect, man, I've accepted that. But I've got a lot of love to invest, that's fact. So the days passed, those days turned to weeks. Started to think, man, there must be really something up with me. Thinking you fell in love without buying, just crying. Look, I think you should go see a doctor, you have to, dude. So I shook it off, wasn't dwelling on that, look at what you could have got. I had my chance and never took my shot. The fourth week had passed, I had given up, sick of sitting drunk. Wanted to go for a night out, wasn't drinking, but sitting with a crew, getting battered in the pub. We wanted to hit a club, I was in game, so I headed to get the bus. Was a good laugh, had fun, got to the bus stop, missed the last one. Was a nice night, decided to walk, if I seen a taxi I'd grab one. Had just passed Bridge Street, thinking about the gig I had next week. Oh yeah, and brains had just hooked me up with a sick beat. Then suddenly this car that's heading towards me loses control. Feels off the road, don't you? A junction flips after chewing a bowl. I called an ambulance while I ran to the wreckage, assumed the worst. Inside a female hanging upside down, losing blood. The driver's window was smashed, all I could see was head and breakage. I told her the ambulance was coming, she was going to make it. She said, I won't, I've got congenital heart disease. And if they don't find me a donor, I'll be dead in a matter of weeks. I reached in gently, removed the hair from my face. It was her, it was her. She says I may be negative, the rarest blood type known to man. Then suddenly it became clear, I said, here, hold my hand. I told her not to panic and showed her my donor card. Held an ambulance and reached for a bit of broken glass. I cut my own throat in that moment fast with only shards. She passed out, I bled out. Being lonely's hard, you see, I was AB negative too. What's the chances of that? Right from the start, always knew I'd give this girl my heart.